everyone, I'm Tamara Chaos. Welcome to the Mengerson Nature Preserve. Let's see what we can find when we go down that trail, which means we have to go down that way, and then we'll end up on the trail. All right, let's go.
All right, here we go. Let's go check out this trail. Let's see what happens when we go this way. Carl's Red Oak. Quercus rubra. 1987. Wow, look what we have here. Wow, lots of trees down. There's lots of roots. Oh my goodness, what do we have here? I don't think I'm going to be going that way. Nope, not at all. What is that? Is that a firework? I bet that's a firework. Man, look at all this flooding. Guess that's the end of the road for us. We're right here. I wonder if there's so many bugs. All right, so let's go this way. Maybe? Don't know if this is an actual trail or not. Might be. It might just go around. We gotta go around here. Okay. I think we're not gonna get very far if we go that way. So let's turn around and go this way. Yep. So we'll go back the same way we came. And when we get to where we started from, we'll go a different way. What we did before was go, instead of going, so like what we did before was went that way. So this time, let's go this way and see how far we can get. It's so sad they don't allow bikes through here, although one time I did ride my bike anyway, and I did that last year. I posted a video, I think it was last year. All kinds of logs. Should we go to the left? Or should we go to the road? There's a bridge there. Let's go to the right. And then we'll go to the left. Oop, lots of flooding. Maybe I'm gonna go this way. Let's see. Oh, that's probably why they put the boards. Yep, there's the flooding. Oh look, an open field. Huh. I don't remember this before. So this backs up to the stores. Okay, here's something nice. So now, let's cross that little bridge we saw. I see something interesting. There's a mushroom growing on there. There was a dip there. Oh, what is that? Check that out. Oh, I thought it was a dragonfly. Oh, there's a butterfly. That could be a dragonfly. Let's see if we can sneak up on it. Oh, stay still, I won't hurt you. It's okay. Okay. Maybe if I stay. He just flew by. I was gonna say, maybe if I stood really, really still. So many trees, and look at that blue sky. Okay, so that just exits out into the neighborhood. Let's go this way. There's a spider. So that exits to the neighborhood. I don't want to go that way because otherwise we have to walk all the way around to get back to my car. So if we go this way, we can cut through the middle. It's such a gorgeous day today. Like, even though it's sunny, it's not humid. And so I was like, I need to get to the meadow before it gets humid again, because next week it's supposed to be humid. We have a nice boardwalk all the way. Well, I don't know about all the way, but at least part of the way. Thank you. Well, this is interesting. It's like the tree has been cut in half. Maybe not. Well, maybe. That's kind of interesting. Oh wow, look at that tree down there. You know what? I just saw three deer. So let's try to be really quiet and see if we can see them again. I wouldn't have been walking so fast if I had seen them before. Thank you.
hope you enjoyed our little journey through the preserve today. I saw three of what I think was white-tailed deer. They were brown, and they had their tails sticking up, and they were white. I wanted to show you so bad, but they scattered before I could get a video of them. I was walking fast, and so maybe if I had been walking slower, I could have gotten a video of them, but oh well. I hope you enjoyed this video. I hope you will subscribe so that you can see more adventures that we go on. Bye-bye.